Whether you're running an online store, launching a product, or starting out with e-commerce, you'll need a way to show information to your visitors. Grab a power price table or plan comparison and take the stress out of selling. Display products side by side in a simple, flexible table. Add titles, features, pricing info, links, and images. Choose one product to showcase with our built-in highlight feature. You can even sell directly through your table with our PayPal integration. Just enter your PayPal info, set a price, and start selling. Then, customize your table to fit your site's design. Adjust spacing and sizing. Choose font style and color. Customize your background with transparency and gradient options. Even customize border styles and built-in highlight options, all right in your live web page. In this video, we'll show you how to add power to WordPress, and of course, throw a dance party. In the WordPress dashboard, open the Plugins menu and click Add New. Then, search for the power plugin you'd like to use. Click Install Now to begin the install process, and activate the plugin by clicking the Activate Plugin button. Wowzers! You can now add the plugin to a page or post as a shortcode, or directly into your theme. To add it to a page or post, look for the red power icon in your editor. Click the icon and select your plugin from the drop-down. Click on any plugin to add the correct shortcode in the text field. You can change the label to create different versions of a particular plugin, or use the same label to create a copy. To add it to a theme, open the Appearance menu and click on Widgets. Then, drag the plugin into your sidebar or footer to add it to that portion of your theme. Smooth. You're now ready to view and edit your plugin in your live web page. Just click the Gears icon to get started. Let's party. We'll be right back.